Okay, hello everyone. Once again, Adrian Morin, and as I promised, today I show you my ATC. Today I want to show you only ATC what I create on to June. Because I want to ask you something, and I ask you on the end of this video. So, the first, from what I create this my ATC, I mean base. So of course, paper like this, just glue two pages together and create base. Then some packaging paper like this. Then I will have some cover from school notepad. So I use also cover to create base to my ATC. So this is my ATC. Just a second. So this is first. The distance between dreams and reality is colored action. So this is my fabric paper. What means fabric paper? I have some fabric glue on this fabric toilet paper. Just and this is my fabric paper. I stamping here, so it's great background. Use gold marker and pen, black pen. So this is that. Just summer, because it's June 2nd. So I found some Polish book, children book, and this is picture from that book, like a watercoloring picture. So I like, so decided used and create here and here just black, like a corner or frame. Clean up, sorry. Cheer up. Just packaging from coffee, and I used this packaging to create background. You will don't see, but it's here. And this cup of with coffee, I fussy cut and just glue here. Cheer up. Recycling. I found Soviet Union time, not Soviet Union, Perestroika time fashion magazine. So this text and this picture is from this magazine, and I just stenciling something here like a flower. So this is that. Pieces, just die cutting from some magazine this pieces and connect together. Nature, this is actually something what I will make sometimes ago. I will found nature. I will found few of this. It's like, I don't remember, it's like a tea card or cigarette card. I don't remember, but something like this. But this is tag ATC. So here you will see here this one first. Here is the second, and here just some magazine or book about herb picture, and this background is from magazine. This background is from magazine, just close like this. So this is this ATC. Decorative packaging paper, one of escapes the malice of others. Just the text, nothing special. This text, collaging background, Mona sent me. Not Mona, I first cut from some book this picture. Hope you will see. Everyone has their one way. This is not map. This is I don't know how this call, but we have not we have on my area this call is globus. So this is big ball, big or smaller ball with our globe, and used this globus on to school or on the house. So this is part of this globus, and here is don't carry the worlds on your shoulders. Next, just from some magazine, a young boy call onto phone. Just do what you want. Just simple. I like this flower and this color. It's from some magazine. Hope you will see. And just leave this picture as it is and discover beauty here. Lace collage, because here is two different coffee stain lace. Just collaging with some fussy cutting. This from magazine, hope you will see. I like this. It's fabric something onto wall, onto picture. And here be original, and here is I found big brats. So you will see, imagine how this looks. This is baby wipe. I try made here something like a spider web. It's not exactly see, but and coloring with watercolors. So I buy sometimes ago on some our store, local store, some game, children game. I show you just a sec. So this is square packaging, magic symbols, but this is not magic symbols. This is just squares, and onto squares you will see some picture, and you must find some another squares and connect this picture together. So these two elements was letter and this face, girl face, was on two different squares. So I connect this together, made just collaging, and write to the story, to write your story. This is that. Next ATC, just cigarettes. This is, you will not see great texture, but this is cigarettes paper, and I used that my metallic watercolor metallic pencil and just made this line and this oval, just simplicity. This is tag like a windows. Background is the coloring book page, die cutting, some vintage photo from some modern book, butterfly, night, 10 cents, open, all conditioned things, Buddha. Okay, so this is, so I used this watercolor here and inside. So this is that. Close, like this. So this is this ATC. Hope you will see, but maybe not. This I found some black box, small box, and I open this box and glue onto my base. You will see, by the way, this this packaging. So I will have some have found actually some white pencil. So I tried to make something like this. So this is part of the face. Position, I think. This is this. I found some phone like this card, and something else, some instruction onto phone. So this Japanese girl and this Japanese or Chinese, I don't know, instruction on Chinese Japanese language was on that what I will found. So I just fussy cut and glue here and used founding actually once again marker and made add color pink and made this. So this is this ATC. This is actually some text from, I think, jeans. I found two different boxes from Egypt something. So I just fussy cut this picture Egypt, you will see, and glue here and just made white dots. Never stop exploring. Here I will use just playing card as a background, die cutting, Flower, what Mona sent me this cross stitching little sentimental. So this is that. This ATC is interesting, I think, because I will may sometimes go this tickets. So I don't know what I will make, but I found these tickets onto my stash, decided to use here, and you will see have exactly that side what ATC. So I just stampler use stampler here and here, and made like a belly band, and here is this card. So what this is? This is paper spool from some thread, like this looks. So I used traced two times this spool and made this biggest card and connect here. So this is belly band ATC. Expression interest. This is that. This is brown packaging paper. This paper send me sometimes mono, so I'll connect this brown paper with this paper. Actually this is die cutting jar. I will have die cuts small jar and used or no sorry so I die cut jar onto this paper, this brown paper, and glue onto packaging paper, and just added some gold acrylic. So this is this, and this bag sent me Mona, by the way. Here is just collaging. Mona sent me this circle. This is Tim Holtz, I think, paper. Bits and bobs I buy on some second hand booklets. So I will make two booklets. This is the first booklet. Another collage. Realize your life path. Just brown packaging paper glue onto this inside. So this is booklets ATC. And this is another booklet ATC, but open like this. You will see, and here is just what craft paper. Yes, craft paper from some book. I will just fussy cut and tour this bottle, old bottle, and made like a playing card onto both sides. Open like this. Here is another bottle, old bottle. Here is collaging, modern bottle, and here the date. This is beer coaster. So I just tour two part here and here. Think before you drink, before you drive, and just glue onto ATC, just simple ATC. Situation normal. I hope you will know who sent this all time. So this is just napkin onto paper. Like this, fussy cutting and connect onto my ATC. Butterfly is, think, Tim Holtz ephemera. So this is like, looks like butterfly set onto flower. So this is this. Hope you remember Corky face we draw some times ago. I remember this, so I decided to make this Corky face onto brown paper. Collaging background from magazine, just fussy cut from some card what I show you in some previous video, just white dots. Hope you will see cross kiss. Concentrate I used this is from magazine. I used here my how's this called collaging paper and just die cutting elements left over actually, so this is like this, and use this my glue, so it's, you will see it shiny. Move some jelly plate I made some times ago, and fashion magazine fussy cutting honesty. This is also some coaster, but it looks like a napkin, and I don't know this is not beer coaster. I don't know what to what you used this coaster. I found several this coaster, so I used it here. So this is my June ATC. Hope you will like and have some inspiration. Okay. Now I want to. I found some times ago this Soviet Union time photo album. It's big. You will don't see, but here is stamp. It's big, and I actually when I will make this ATC all, I will found this album onto my stash, and it looks like I wanted the on the first time I wanted to use this album like some mixed media base to my art, because here you will see I will make some mixed media pages here and here. And here, as I remember from gift paperback, and this is washi tape, because this is smaller. So here I glue some rice paper sent me someone, and tea bags and coffee stain. So I wanted to connect this ATC onto my this somehow like this, but I don't know it's better. So I want ask you, and to me is important your opinion. Is better glue, just glue this ATC onto page, for example like this, or create some package, small package, and put this ATC on single package onto that page, because I don't know what better is made. So write me please on to comments your opinion about this. Is better just glue, or is better just make some small package and connect, put this ATC onto that package. So I hope you will write it. So on this video is all. Thank you, and to the next video. Bye.